play dirty. Currently, they are being paid an hourly rate of 16 rands 48 cents. They say this is humiliating.
The cleaners is a professional. You never coming in your office, you're not clean. You never going to the toilet, you're not clean. It's a cleaners, is cleaning there.
We are suffering, man. We are going to Machonisa and loans, everything.
They want a basic salary of 4,800 rands and an end to labor brokers, among others. A strike will be the next step if these conditions are not met.
We're saying that there must be a standardized minimum wage in the sector. No matter how many hours people work, but they must have a basic wage so that they can be able to budget for their kids.
A government official accepted the memorandum on behalf of the Minister of Labour. Workers have given government 14 days to respond. Sipho Stirman, SABC News, Pretoria.